Okay, I'm gonna pull them out backwards first. Okay. Read the tide books, and this is what happens to them. Ooh, it's nasty out here. Thank you. Was it one of your better ideas?
No, and we hear tell of a YouTube channel.
Huh?
I said we hear tell of a YouTube channel. So you're an
Well, I appreciate that.
That's why we did this.
You did a good job. Actually, yeah. We should wait till Ty gets up here because it's more melodramatic than the waves. When the waves are washing around. I tell you what, this is a true story. I had these guys, they're from Africa, and they were doing something with Microsoft, and there was like eight of them. None of them spoke English. They rented a brand new van. They wanted to get a picture of their van down by the water. It's one of those doors where you got the sliding doors on the side, both sides. So they're all sitting there, and a wave comes up about this deep, goes clear through the van, takes all their computers and everything out the doors, and I'm dying. I can't speak to them. They don't speak English. I pull the rig out, and we got a hold of the rental company. The rental company said, okay, this is not a problem. Microsoft pays for everything. They just write checks. They don't care.
Put a dent in my bumper and dent in my quarter panel and destroyed his